लेक्चर नंबर 27, द नेक्स्ट मेथड ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड्स, द नेक्स्ट मेथड इज कॉल्ड एज ड्राई आइस, द सेम इज कॉल्ड एज सॉलिड कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड, व्हेन इट इज रिएक्टेड विद द ग्रिग्नार्ड रिएजेंट यू गेट अ इंटरमीडिएट सी मैग्नीशियम कॉम्प्लेक्स, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड पे चार्जेस लिखे हैं मैंने प्लस माइनस, यू कैन सी इट ओवर हियर, एंड देन द ग्रिग्नार्ड ये जो नेगेटिव चार्ज है ये यहाँ पे जाएगा कार्बन पे बिकॉज इट इज हैविंग अ पॉजिटिव चार्ज. And this MgX will go to oxygen, that is the magnesium intermediate which is formed. Uska agar acid hydrolysis kiya, then it is converted to the corresponding carboxylic acid. Okay? Same example I have written, I have taken R is equal to C2H5 over here. And the number of carbon atoms kitne aayenge product mein? 2 plus 1 equal to 3. That is the method of preparation of propionic acid. Always remember, whenever it is the reaction of Grignard, the limitation is product may carbon 1 cannot be prepared. Like yahan pe methanoic acid cannot be prepared by this reaction by using a Grignard reagent. The reaction is easy. The reactions of Grignard reagents are same. First step may dry ether, next step may acid hydrolysis. That is all with Grignard reagent. The next method we go for, that is called as a hydrolysis reaction. Hydrolysis of acid chloride or the acid anhydrides, acyl chlorides, RCOCl, uska agar humne acid hydrolysis kiya, it is converted to benzoic acid and HCl is removed. So this is benzoyl chloride when reacted with water, it is converted to benzoic acid and HCl. That is the acid hydrolysis ka, acid chlorides ka hydrolysis. The next I have written the hydrolysis of acidic anhydride. That is same called as ethanoic anhydride. When it is hydrolyzed, it is converted to two molecules of acetic acid. What do we get? We get two molecules of acetic acid. So that is the next method that is called as a hydrolysis method to prepare carboxylic acid. Now only one method of preparation is left, that we proceed in the next lecture, and with that we move on with the physical properties of carboxylic acids.